Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Zoran Krasic was born on the 11th of March 1956 and died on the 12th of April 2018. He was Serbian politician. He served several terms in the parliaments of both Yugoslavia and Serbia as a member of the nationalist far-right Serbian Radical Party and was Serbia's trade minister from 1998 to 2000. Krasic graduated from the law faculty in Nis and practiced law in the city. Near the end of his life, he was based in Belgrade. Krasic sought election to the National Assembly of Serbia as a National Radical Party candidate in Nis's second electoral division in the 1990 Serbian parliamentary election, the first to be held after the reintroduction of multi-party elections in the country. He was not successful. The winning candidate was Milulic of the Socialist Party. The following year, the National Radical Party merged with Vojislav Seselj's Serbian Chetnik movement to form the Serbian Radical Party. Krasic led the Radical Party's local committee in Nis in the 1990s and was a vice president in its national executive at the time of the Kosovo War. He died at 62 years old.